Police are looking for a man suspected of robbing a Northwest Bakersfield bank. Police say a man hit the Wells Fargo inside Vaughn's on Coffee and Hageman just after 6 last night. They say he handed a teller a note, demanded cash, and then took off. The suspect is described as white in his 30s, 5'10", medium build with dark hair and a beard. Cops say he was wearing silver-framed eyeglasses. If you have any information, call the Secret Witness Hotline, 322-4040.